Alexa, last week on Friday Night SmackDown, you called out the Kabuki Warriors and then challenged Asuka. And tonight, you were victorious against Asuka. So what does this mean for the two of you when it comes to the Kabuki Warriors?
You know, we said they were hiding on Raw, and that's what we meant, because they know that if they were to challenge us, they would lose the Women's Tag Team Championships. And we saw that tonight, you know, when they answer the call, they lose.
Bliss baby one, va, victorious.
We are how great Nikki's dance moves were.
I've just got the moves like Nikki. I got the moves like Nikki. We are coming for those WWE Women's Tag Team Championships. We were the greatest WWE Tag Team Women's Champions of all time. And we are getting those championships back. And because Lexi proved tonight, they are hiding from us. And she just proved why they've been hiding from us. Because we will beat their nasty little bottoms and get our championship. Get our championships back. I'm fine. I'm fine.
She's fine.
Well, thank you. And again, congratulations.
Thank you. Ba, Victoria. Ba, Victoria.